The day of Martyrdom of Imam Hussain, peace be upon him, and Ashura Day is being observed with great devotion and respect all over the world, including Pakistan. In this regard, President Dr. Arif Alvi said that the Martyrdom of Imam Hussain, peace be upon him, is a great lesson for the Ummah. In which his message on the occasion of Ashura Day, the President said that the Martyrdom of Imam Hussain, peace be upon him, is a great lesson for the Muslim Ummah and a shining example of determination for the world to come. On the occasion of the Ashura Day, President Alvi said that we all need to become careful in dealing with coronavirus, take precautions to avoid the virus on Ashura gatherings, he maintained. In his message to the nation, the president further said that Ashura is a day of great dignity and respect. Imam Hussain, along with Ahlulbayt, peace be upon them, challenged the forces of tyranny and oppression in the world of helplessness. President Dr. Arif Alvi said that Imam Hussain and his family gave a new life to Islam by sacrificing their lives. Today, Islam is alive on the basis of these sacrifices. We have to instill in ourselves in a spirit of discipline and self-sacrifice, he added.